Okay, so this is just a really short video to show you how to measure for your blinds. It is really simple. All I need from you is two measurements, your finished width and your finished drop. So before you start measuring, the first thing to do is to clear the space so you can see exactly what you're dealing with. And then you've got two options. You can either have the blind inside the recess, or you can put it outside the recess on the face of the wall. If it's going inside the recess, these measurements are slightly more important. Start by measuring in three places, right at the top, at the middle, and at the bottom. You then take your smallest measurement and remove just 1 centimeter, and that's your finished width. For your drop, you do exactly the same thing in three places, to the left, middle, and then to the right, and then just give me that measurement, and then it will drop all the way to your sill. Now, if you're going outside the recess, it's much simpler. You need to decide for your window what width is going to look best. In this instance, we've got a nice sill, so I would make the blind exactly to the width of the sill. And that will give you a really bespoke finish once the blind is lowered. If you've got a smaller sill, you do want to have a decent overlap, at least sort of 5 centimetres overlap the recess if possible. So you'll just have to do a bit of judgment call on that one. In terms of your drop, take your blind a decent distance above the recess, at least 20 centimetres really. Because the higher you go above the recess, the less light you're going to restrict. So in this case, I would be taking it to about 1.3 meters, where you can see the top of the tape there. And then your blind will probably hang to about here, which is maximising the light into the room. And that's measuring for your blinds. If you've got any more queries, when you ring through, just run those by me. But it really is that simple.